transition. There we go. And then we should, we'll come live here in a second. Well, that's good.
My mom's still got the old tech, the old flip phone. I think I can text her, and then she'll have no clue what the X is.
No problem. What we'll do is we're going to create a real short URL so we can see it. But I got to remember, where do I go to watch this? Watch, you take me. Heads up, video dashboard. Paused.
Just send
the live stream link. Tell Eric good luck to you. Oh, wait, there it was. That was it. Dashboard here. I'm over here. And I want to.
Hope you guys do well. It's fine. Yes.
I just saw a thing where it said channel. Where did channel go?
You got my mom's phone. Because you can text Grammy, but then you have to call her and tell her what it is. I don't know if she's ever received a text before.
I doubt it.
Because I do got three younger brothers. It's very possible.
That's true.
You, John, you got a keyboard that spells like mom.
What,
yes,
I have to.
Oh, it is supposed to be goofy like that.
Yeah. Unable to create the show. Okay, fine. Be that way. That'll work. Can I optimize that? Can I change that? No, I like that. Okay, so if they go to bit.ly/2LMOWIL, I'll let you read it.
Get out of here. I don't have a phone.
That's the shortened URL that will get you to the display. It will get you to the video. Shoot, we've got 10 minutes to go.
Plenty of time.
Plenty of time.
Yeah.
Bingo, dingo, bingo. Yeah, cool.
W-I-L.
Yeah, so there you go.
Okay.
Checking.
Too fast. There we go. Thank you.
Spinning. Thank you.
coming today. It means a lot to both of us. You just heard our very first recital pieces from when we started piano. So you guys, and you know, that's the stuff that this is going to be. So hope you guys don't expect much.
Today we have a variety of pieces on the piano. I'm singing solo, and Emily Plano is singing solo. And from now we can take it away to Rhonda Willows, our piano teacher of 12 years of peace.
I had a friend that I told them I'm having this senior recital with two students I've had for 12 years. And the advice he said was, well, make it a good beginning, what you're going to say, and a good ending, and make it a real short in between. Because then you'll be really popular. But this isn't long, but I just wanted to make sure what I wanted to say I remembered. It's my privilege to be celebrating today with Eric and Emma. The common thread I think I've thought about over and over between these two is their love for making music on the bench with 88 black and white keys. I want to say, the first thing is, I want to say thank you to Caroline and Scott and Brian and Renee. Where are you? I think you should stand. I want to thank you for making piano a lifetime investment, seeing beyond the daily efforts of being a practice monitor. I think you've truly given your children a gift that will keep giving for the rest of their lives. So today's program that you'll be hearing is a celebration of Eric and Emma's unique individual musical journeys. I look forward to seeing and hearing what the future holds for both of you. And I wish you my love and blessings as you move to the next chapter.
Thank you all for coming, and now Eric will start us off on the more complex part of it.
Thank you. Thank you.
piece of paper. This song is called Use by Ingeborg Bratland, arranged by me. This is a Norwegian song I heard at a Norwegian camp I go to every summer called Skufjord. I looked for it everywhere on the internet and I could not find it, so I arranged my own version of it. I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next, I will be singing Yaas of God. It is a Norwegian Christmas carol. It is in Norwegian, but if you want to read the English translation, it is in the Red Book, number 271, I'm singing verses 1, 2, 4, and 5.
Thank you.
So a bassoon is a lull woodwind and is a double reed. So pretty much where there's a single reed like a saxophone, a double reed instrument is like two reeds, a piece of cane put on top of each other, and then that's like the mouthpiece. A bassoon has the range of sort of a trombone, but lower and higher. So better than a trombone. it can have up to 20, about 27 to 30 keys or thumb holes, in which just about every single note that's played is a different fingering, because bassoons are scientifically idiotic, as my bassoon professor would like to say, and the way that when in doubt, if a note doesn't come out, add four more keys. it's a pain in the butt. So the song that I'm playing, Song Without Words, it is a solo by Weisenborn, and it is in the, just about all of it is in the uppermost register of octave of the bassoon. There is a point at the end about the entire range of the bassoon. So it goes from almost the lowest note to almost the highest note. So, yeah, here we go. And it is normally played sitting, but I felt like being extra and we're going to sit and forbid for reading, actually. That's hard.
Thank you.
would just like to say thank you to our families and to begin with to our parents because you guys definitely supported us through these years and we wish us to continue this. And you know, they have our brothers joining and keep us in mind. Also, we would like to thank our music educators, from band directors to piano teachers who have dealt with us since our, well, you know, since we were young children.